NASDAQ daily forecast for June 10th by FX Empire. The NAS, as you can see, initially fell during the day on Tuesday, but had quite a bit of support below at the 49.80 level to turn things back around and form a hammer. With that, the hammer suggests that breaking the top of the hammer, we should just simply go back into previous consolidation. We're bullish overall anyways, so therefore we have no interest whatsoever in selling.